The Enchanted Snow Globe Collection, Chapter Book 1, Return to Coney Island. They thought it was an ordinary sleepover. When 9-year-old twins Emma and Simon shake a snow globe from their grandmother's enchanted collection, they're transported to Coney Island on June 24, 1928. According to family legend, that's the day their great-grandparents meet on the Coney Island trolley. But if events don't work out as they're supposed to, the meeting won't take place, and the twins might never be born. After a day of adventures from the Cyclone roller coaster to the Boardwalk Arcade, and finally to the all-important trolley ride, will the twins make it happen? Get this wonderful book, a book club guide, projects, and recipe included. The Enchanted Snow Globe Collection, Chapter Book 1, Return to Coney Island, by Melissa Stoller. Illustrations by Callie Mettler-Smith. Available from Amazon.com, BarnesandNoble.com, and IndieBound.org. And visit the author online.